carry on. Nice one to warm up on. Just five of us today.
Thank you.
Thanks, okay. Someone have an involuntary dismount, did they?
Yeah, I had a little lie down.
It's not easy with a trials tyre. This should be the only sloppy one of the day. It's a forest track used by big heavy logging vehicles.
Yeah.
Not us.
It's surprising to come uphill and then find all of that water.
It was surprising to
come uphill and then find all of that water.
Yeah, that's quite unusual, isn't it? I guess it must be the ancient woodland retains water in its root system, I suppose. I sound like I know what I'm talking about. It's just a guess. I might as well have just picked a few words from a dictionary and said them in a way that's convincing. You're right.
So how am I to believe that that's not the case with other... No, I won't go that far.
It's because Jimmy declared.
The only absolute is the truth.
Yeah.
Frederick Nietzsche was wrong in that respect. I can say that with conviction.
Having coated whatever they were and scattering them.
Yeah.
Like words, you know.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Okay. I've got a word by yogurt coated apricot.
Oh, well, what's the pejorative that they use? They call it a word salad, don't they?
Yes, a word salad.
Thank you. wait here and I'll get my camera out. I'll take some photos, so wait here and I'll get my camera out. This is easy. Honest. Oh, I got a wet fur. Had a dab. That
puncture.
Oh.
That was just on a puncture.
Okay, well, whatever for doing that. Should we go through the long ford as one big group? Like a group of crazy, congering,
well,
trail riding motorcyclists.
Now, Andrew isn't with us.
Who is he? Yeah.
How far the long ford?
Oh, sorry.
That's just coming up. There's something else I need to tell you about.
They're very well trained. I have to wait for dinner.
Yes! Thank you very much. Okay. watch me when I go in. It's not rocket science. Just go to the other side and hug the bank. Give me a minute, perhaps two, and I've got to the other side. Got my gloves off. I've got my camera. It's about 100 metres maybe. It's quite long. It's all shallow. There's no holes or anything. No need to panic. It'll be nice. I'll get some good photos. So a minute to two. Easy.
There was a left turn you missed there, do you mean?
I know there was. And I knew you'd pick me up on it. So well done. You didn't let me down.
I stopped, you see.
You did. You did. You were on the ball. There's a big group about to come through. Good on them, horse riders, using the Ford. Oh, come on, come on. Scary about that, was there? You're welcome. Enjoy your hack.
Have fun.
That's lovely. Thank you. Enjoy your day. That's what we're up against, lads.
I thought we were doing well.
Well, we're there.
They're shit, they are. It was a mallet. Thanks for waiting for us. It's awfully kind of you to wait for us.
Oh my god, there's some lifting. Heavy when you're flying.
If I do this enough, it'll break. A bit late for that now, though.
Oh. It does look like people have been going round, but it's not on the reel.
Move that one up.
Smile, John. John, smile.
I am. Inside. Okay,
yeah, brilliant teamwork, thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah. This is limbo then, you mate.
Cheers, gents. You're welcome. You enjoy your hack. Thank you. to ride on through?
Eh?
Would you like to ride on through?
No, we're right. I think I'm pretty sure my group want a comfort break because we've only just stopped at a garage in Winchester.
Okay, cool. We'll carry on. Any broken bones?
No.
Okay. Alright.
Got a good old whack. Time off there. Off me.
Thank you. on, come. one of the best clearances I've ever seen. I remember when this was so overgrown that you'd have to duck to walk through it. It's wonderful. Fantastic. And of course, when you get to Wiltshire, that's it, it all goes to pot again. You know, I really appreciate what you've done, and I hope you can have a cold drink soon. Cheers, pal.